drugs, weapons, and alcohol. Police say a dad had them all in his car while he was driving around with his 9-year-old son. Action 7 News' Porta Wilcar has details that will make any parent outraged.
A crack in the windshield of a dark Jeep. That's what caught two APD officers' eyes. Inside, Ramundo Morales, his 9-year-old son, and allegedly drugs, weapons, and alcohol.
There was just an array of suspected illegal activity discovered by these officers based off a simple traffic stop.
In fact, police say there was a strong odor of marijuana coming from the car. They immediately noticed an open beer can, a bag of cocaine, mushrooms, and several pipes. One used to smoke pot, another used to smoke cocaine, which was still hot to the touch.
All in the same vehicle that this man had his 9-year-old son in.
Police also found a loaded revolver under the driver's seat, a semi-automatic handgun in a small case, and a knife sticking out of Morales' waistband, all while his son had been sitting next to him in the car.
There's a number of dangers involved. Obviously, somebody who's under the influence of illegal substances, narcotics, alcohol, shouldn't be driving a vehicle with a child, and it shouldn't be driving a vehicle, period.
Action 7 News has learned the child was in good condition and turned over to a family member, all while his father was charged with several felonies and turned over to MDC. In Northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
Morales is charged with child abuse, possession of cocaine, and controlled substances. CYFD has been contacted about